Question 3. Melodic and rhythmic notation. You are strongly advised to answer this question in pencil, and you must go over your answers in ink at the end of the examination. Part A. You will hear the following extract played on the violin. The extract will be played 5 times, with a pause of 30 seconds after each playing. Complete the rhythm only of the violin part by adding tails and dots to the note heads on the single line stave. The rhythm is written in for you at the beginning and in bars 7 and 8. A crotchet beat pulse will be heard before the extract starts. Here is the extract for the first time. Here is the extract for the second time. Here is the extract for the third time. Here is the extract for the fourth time. Here is the extract for the fifth and final time. Question 3, Part B. You will hear the following extract in the key of C major, played on the cello. The extract will be played 5 times, with a pause of 30 seconds after each playing. Complete the cello part in bars 1 to 4 in the bass clef. You only need to fill in the pitches, the rhythm of the cello part, and the first 5 notes and last note are written in for you. A crotchet beat pulse will be heard before the extract starts. Here is the extract for the first time. Here is the extract for the second time. Here is the extract for the third time. Here is the extract for the fourth time. Here is the extract for the fifth and final time. Question 3, Part C. You will hear the following extract in the key of F major, played on the clarinet at concert pitch. The extract will be played 5 times, with a pause of 30 seconds after each playing. Complete the clarinet part in the treble clef. The first 6 notes are written in for you. A crotchet beat pulse will be heard before the extract starts. Here is the extract for the first time. Here is the extract for the second time. Here is the extract for the third time. Here is the extract for the fourth time. Here is the extract for the fifth and final time. Question 3, Part D. You will hear the following extract in the key of B flat major, played on the flute and cello. The extract will be played 5 times, with a pause of 30 seconds after each playing. Complete the flute part in the treble clef and the cello part in the bass clef. The missing parts are highlighted on the score. Find them now. A crotchet beat pulse will be heard before the extract starts. Here is the extract for the first time. Here is the extract for the second time. Here is the extract for the third time. Here is the extract for the fourth time. Here is the extract for the fifth and final time. This is the end of the oral component of the examination. You now have time to check your answers and go over them in ink.